Halloween started a day early at the White House. President Biden and First Lady Jill Biden greeted trick-or-treaters. The ghosts and goblins were local public school students and children with connections to the military. They got candy, but the First Lady also gave them books. The children also got to take part in a spooky story time with special guests reading their favorite books of the season. Well, most people